It's sounding beautiful. The main concern that I have is just, I mean, the swells are fantastic, the tremors are wonderful. It's getting back down to the softer dynamics. And when it's a subito change, all right, you're changing on a dime. It's really good. But when we swell up and then swell back, we need to make sure that we're not being lazy and cheating that big crescendo. Especially after G, we have these two fantastic crescendos, but we never really get down to the mezzo piano at that 3-2 bar. Could we please go back all the way to F? More of a clarinet song. I mean, you guys are meat and potatoes, anything else. And saxophones here are just icing on the cake that we're going to have after dinner. So, bring that up. I know you're Mark Blake. Give us more cool. Make that more of a cake. You can still play with the nice sensitivity, but be present. Be pure. I was telling the brass earlier, we're doing this motet type thing for G. chamber music. You know, the people should actually be able to feel the sound next to their ears. It should just fill the hall with them. So let's take before G, three bumps. Bring that up. Okay. Mark's over for a reason. Hi.